Welcome back to the barnyard. Today you'll meet King. King is our white mule, and he's a male, and he was also gelded, so that means even if he could have babies, he can't. Mules are sterile, so they can't have babies, but it's always good to get them fixed, or in horses' cases, geld them, so that way if there's a slight chance that they can't, and it also helps the male's temperament a lot better. They become slightly calmer. We got King the same day we got Minnie, and he didn't come with his name like Minnie did. They were just calling him the white one. So we named him King, which is the last name of the gentleman that we got them from. And he's about 4 years old.